Good evening. It's so nice to see parents on campus for a concert. It's been a while. Tonight, I'm thinking a little bit about family. And I'll mention a bit more about that later on. But for now, I want to take you to our first two items. Our first two items are beginning guitar class, accompanied by a band. You've got it down. You should be in the orchestra too. Secondly, we have a flute duet. The first two items are Chinese in nature. Both are Chinese music. And I'm very grateful, and I know my wife is as well, to be part of the family in China. Because people have been kind to us all the way through. We've had nothing but kindness and encouragement while we've been here. And so this is a wonderful way to begin our concert post-Thanksgiving and pre-winter break. Our first two items for you.
Two, three, go.
flute players who have all six of them, given up their extra time to come and serenade us tonight. We have a small gift for each one of you. It's nice if you'd like to leave. Hey, YML, would you like to come on, please? Guitars, could you leave, please? And YML, could you come on, please? The next two items are groups that I'm involved with to a greater or lesser extent. This is Youth Music Love, and you can read about them here. The second group is the APAC group, and they're performing this evening for you as well. Then we'll have two orchestra classes, and then we'll move into the symphony orchestra material, in which the orchestra classes are involved. APAC is important. these people have been working together for, since August and enjoying playing music together each week. They then went to Concordia and joined a whole bunch of other people there. Only four schools could attend APAC this year, and only schools in China. So in the past, APAC involved Korea, Japan, involved Manila, but unfortunately, COVID has stopped that. And in fact, it stopped some of the schools from coming to visit us to do APAC this year. However, we did have APAC. And so Guangzhou came up and we joined Concordia, SAS Pudong, and ourselves, and we had a really great time, made some fantastic music. And when you get people together to make music, it comes like a family. So people are sharing email addresses and chat messages and getting on really well. We're going to play a short piece, a waltz by Shostakovich.
Thank you.
one on stage, please. They didn't know I was going to put these photos up, which is why you heard the guitar strings talking and giggling and worrying. And that's half the fun of being a teacher. The photos were taken, you're getting to see your children in a way you've never seen them before because you don't enter the cameras. And so you're actually seeing photos of them when they're coming into class, putting themselves together to take a photo for our class. And that's nice. That's something you won't normally get to see. And there they are. So this group, we worked through style periods in these two orchestras. And in Orchestra 1, we usually tackle Baroque music in first semester and the classical period in second semester. We don't just play Baroque, we don't just play classical, we learn other things as well. So we performed this year, we were working on the Bach concerto, and we worked on a concerto grosso, we worked on suites, and we decided to pick this piece, which was not Baroque, but from the late Romantic period. It's by Saint-Saëns, and you're going to hear more Saint-Saëns a little later. Orchestra 2 on stage, please. So we talked about, I've mentioned a couple of times about family, and the piece that you're about to hear was a product of having a wonderful family life. Dvorak was one of the great 19th century composers. At one stage, towards the end of his life, he went to work in New York, and then out of New York. Spent several years there before moving back home, kind of through homesickness. He loved his Czech heritage, he loved Czechoslovakia, Bohemia at that time, and he missed it a lot. So this piece is a very beautiful piece, quite serene and joyful, in a very gentle sort of way. He'd just been able to make enough money to survive as a composer and do all right. So financially it was good. He'd been married and then just had their first child. So serenity is, and that was what it was for him, and that's what you can hear in this piece of music.
Thank you.
space can show the people on stage, everyone else off. And as you do, I want to point out this young man. Sabino is the only viola player in that whole orchestra. That's why... martial arts movies where you see this one person, Jet Li or someone, fighting off 35 people and he can do it. And he just did, so that's really good. Great. We're waiting on one more person to come up. Ties in with the topic of family. And I'm sure this is going to happen sooner or later. So as you can see, Kevin is an accomplished bassist. What you don't know, well actually what you do know, is that Mrs. Marr is an extremely accomplished cellist. And we're honoured to have someone of this calibre come and work with us this evening. So this is a lovely thing to be able to have mum and son on stage playing music together from the classical period.
Thank you.
let you read for a moment while we set up. It's actually very hard to play a concerto like that, especially if you walk in from section and just perform it. Fortunately for our next soloist, he's had a little bit of time to walk around in the corridor. Let's welcome our next soloist.
Thank you.
Two items to go. I'm hoping to finish by 6:45. So the next piece is also Dvorak. Oh, no, it's not. It's Tchaikovsky. We're having three pieces from the Nutcracker because it's this time of the year, and the second piece is actually a solo, and so you can see the soloist in front of you.
Thank you.
Okay, so now we have the family. All the string players, including people not in the courses, and including a bunch of middle school students who are so excited to play. Fantastic musicians, middle school, high school, in courses, out of courses, doing all sorts of different things, but joined together in music. So we're going to finish with some Gehörnstrauss. A wonderful piece to remind us that family is not far away, but greatly loved and really a great deal of joy to have.
Thank you.